Whether a document marked without prejudice can be relevant as admission? Ans. Section 23 of Indian Evidence Act provides. In civil cases, no admission is relevant if it is made either upon express condition that evidence of it is not to be given or under circumstances from which the court can infer that parties agreed together that evidence of it should not be given. So Section 23 bars the taking of any admission which was made by party upon expressed condition that it shall be not proved in court. Section 23 is applicable to civil cases only. Section is based on well-known principle contained in maxim interest publicae upset finis litiums, i.e. it is in the interest of state that there should be an end to litigation. Sometimes for settling the disputes, parties makes compromise out of the court and make statements admitting the claim of other party upon express terms that any such admission, oral or written, shall not be proved in court, then law also bars the admission of evidence of any such admission made under expressed condition of not proving in court. If such admission would be allowed to be proved, then no body would take off compromise. So Section 23 of the Act is based on public policy.